The Project Wing division of Google's parent company Alphabet has teamed up with Chipotle to test drone deliveries at Virginia Tech. The experimental service is open to a select few and only serves burritos. These are prepared on a nearby food truck, packaged and loaded onto a drone. The drone then flies the order to a pickup area, where it is lowered to the ground via string. The drones only had to carry the meal for about a tenth of a mile and managed to deliver 10 orders in 30 minutes.